my glasses friends, and welcome back to Pokemon Moimon 5-8 Randomized. Now, we're gonna get the last legendary bird, Artic-UNO, and the Seafoam Island Skate. Sorry, today I'm a bit silent. Ooh. Nice. Fuck off. I think I'm lost. Oh, there we go. Now we're gonna get that up. Boogie again! Last time in today, I missed concentrating. Welp, look what we got here, boys. This is gonna be useful. Really useful. Oh, shit. Well, like yesterday, well, like yesterday. Like the video with freaking zapdos, we find another legendary. Great! I'm gonna be here for a while, am I? Yep. There we go. Ooh, nice! Nice Pokemon here. Ooh. I'll change it in lavender. Hey, look, a Seedra. Funny. See, just the evolution. Thank you. I am definitely lost. I am definitely really lost. I think I got it. There we go. There's Artic-UNO. Initial dream. Initial D. Initial D. Oh, come on. Okay. Time to check on multiples. Alright. Initial trick. Initial D. That makes being really useful. Hint, hint. Oh, come on. You know what I'm looking for? I'm looking for my cargo. I don't remember which... Ooh! Right here, tiny. I prefer muck though. I'll find it later. Yep. Well, yes. The Pokemon League is out there in Victory Road. So, I'm going to Lavender Town to change Kingler's name. This is getting a bit strange. Okay, that got really strange all of a sudden. Please tell me. No! No, that's not the thing I was looking for. Damn it! Eh. One of the things that I like, I put it there. So. Thanks, Camille. And with this change of nickname, I'm gonna leave it here. So see you next time, guys, when I'll go to the endgame scenario. Victory Road, Pokemon League. Delicious. This being a short series for me, but it was a fun one. So, I hope you enjoyed the ride. So until then, I'm sure you